59-54.
Joel scores over McKenzie.
Yeah. Here's Sweeney with the ball. Sweeney
bounced it into Joel.
So it's 68-61. Ryan's going to check back in on the next whistle. Ibram with the ball now in the corner to Cade LeFevre. Cade puts down the dribble. Gets it to Joe, posting up. Joe going inside, puts it in, and one! Here's Joe with the basketball. Spins, shoots. Back out, Cade LeFevre. Skip pass to Kyrie in the left corner. Kyrie will dribble back out, 15 on the shot clock. Here is Sweeney to Kyrie on the baseline. Kyrie, oh, behind the back.